Hello dear students, I am Professor Mandar Dixit from Electrical Engineering Department. Today we will see video related to average value of an alternating quantity. The problem which I have taken states that find the average value of the waveform shown in the following diagram. And the diagram is given. If you observe the diagram, the waveform is sinusoidal waveform which is cut at pi by 6 and then it is continued and again it is cut before 2 pi. The value where it is cut, the magnitude of the waveform is 0.5 Vm maximum value. By observing the waveform, we can see that the waveform is symmetrical waveform. Symmetrical means the positive and negative half of the waveform are same. So here positive waveform and negative waveform both are symmetrical to each other. Let us start with the solution. From the given waveform, we can observe that the waveform is symmetrical. Therefore, average value is considered for only half cycle with duration of 0 to pi. The half cycle can be divided in two intervals with voltage equation. Hence, omega t varies from 0 to pi by 6. From 0 to pi by 6, the voltage is 0. Hence, we can write down equation as V is equal to 0. From pi by 6 to pi, the voltage is starting and it is increasing as sinusoidal waveform up to pi. Hence, we will have equation of V is equal to Vm sin omega t. From the formula of average value, we get V average is equal to area of half cycle divided by base length of half cycle. From our waveform, we can write down area of half cycle is area under this half cycle with base length of 0 to pi. So, area of half cycle is V integration of V with respect to d omega t from 0 to pi and base length of half cycle is pi. This can be simplified and substitute the value of V for two intervals which we have considered. We get the further equation. Hence, we have modified the equation with two intervals, 0 to pi by 6 and pi by 6 to pi. Let us put the values of V for both intervals. We get for first interval, the value of V is 0 and for second interval, that is pi by 6 to pi, the value is Vm sin omega t. The integration of first part is 0. Hence, we can take integration of second part and solve it. Integration of sine omega t with respect to dou omega t is minus cos omega t. Let us substitute the values of lower interval and higher interval. If you put cos pi, the pi will be represented as 180. So cos of 180 is minus 1 minus cos of pi by 6. So cos of pi by 6, that is cos of 30, I'll get as 0.866. So minus 0.866. By solving this, finally I'll get V average as 1. So Vm cos pi substituted as minus 1, minus of minus 1, that is plus 1, then minus minus, that is plus 0.866. So again we'll get 1 plus 0.866, which is 1.86 divided by pi, that I'll get 0.594 Vm, which is the answer of our numerical. Hence, for the given waveform, I'll get value of average voltage to be equal to 0.594 times maximum value. Thank you for watching this video.